¿No vas a comer?
Sí, ahorita ya voy.
Ok, ya está el desayuno.
Ok.
Hola, ya te voy a servir.
No, mejor no, ya se me hizo tarde para la escuela.
¿Escuela?
Because you have supernatural powers. It all really starts many years ago, so pay close attention because I'm going to tell you the history of Huntington Park High School.
Well, it all started back way before the colonizers called this place Huntington Park. This used to be the ranch that Guadalupe Hidalgo owned back in the 1800s. She used to help runaway slaves by offering food and giving them a place to stay and offering jobs on her land. Many claimed that she was a witch that would sacrifice runaway slaves for her magical rituals, but no one has evidence that ever happened.
Thank you. La gente de este pueblo me llama la bruja porque yo tengo mi pelo morado. Pero estos inútiles no saben que yo tengo la magia y el poder para ponerme cualquier color del pelo que yo quiera. Un día ellos van a saber cuál es mi nombre. Cualquier persona puede tener el pelo morado. La única cosa que necesitan es la naturaleza.
Tired, man, torture, repetition.